rocks started getting to one of us and stones, just narrowly missing one of the guys. And then the fireworks started to be thrown over our way as well. When you get attacked, it's frustrating. You know, we're only there to do a job. We're just normal people at the end of the day that want to go on to our families. You know, it is becoming more common. It does make, you know, my crew, you know, quite angry, you know, and it's upsetting sometimes.